Good evening. This is All India Radio Kohima. I'm Katholina with the evening news, the headlines. Nation to join Prime Minister Narendra Modi's call to light up diyas and candles tonight at 9 in a collective spirit to defeat coronavirus. Indian Council of Medical Research defines protocol for rapid antibody-based blood test of COVID-19. Government urges people to wear homemade masks to keep coronavirus at bay. And Home Commissioner Abhijit Sinha calls for service of volunteers trained under the Aapda Mitra Scheme for containment of COVID-19. The nation will join in Prime Minister Narendra Modi's call to switch off lights of their homes tonight at 9 for 9 minutes and light up diyas, candles or mobile flashlights to display the nation's collective spirit to defeat coronavirus. In a tweet, Prime Minister reminded people of the exercise, saying, 9 p.m., 9 minutes. In a video message, the Prime Minister said, "We will experience the superpower of light, clearly illuminating the common purpose we are fighting for." He said, "Amidst the darkness spread by the corona pandemic, we must continuously progress towards light and hope." He said, "This is certainly the time of our lockdown. And we most certainly are confined to our own homes, but none of us is alone." Modi said the collective strength of 130 crore Indians are with each one of us, and it is the strength of each one of us. The Prime Minister urged the people to maintain social distancing, stay indoors, and not form groups while lighting up lamps. He said, "One must never cross the Lakshman Rekha of social distancing." Modi also said, "The way people paid gratitude to those fighting against COVID-19 on 22nd of last month has become a model that is being emulated by other countries." He added that junta curfew and ringing of bells have made people of the country aware of their unity amid this challenging time. Citizens are advised not to use alcohol-based sanitizers while lighting diyas and candles tonight at 9, as it is inflammable. Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, has set a fresh protocol for healthcare workers to start with rapid antibody-based blood tests for COVID-19. The ICMR has framed a newer strategy for areas reporting large migration gatherings and evacuation centers where large number of COVID-19 cases are arising. The top medical research body stated that cases of influenza-like illness, ILI, are to be monitored in health facilities. The advisory also mentioned that, as a matter of abundant precautions, all symptomatic ILI persons should be advised home quarantine for 14 days. To ensure that all such cases are monitored and necessary action is initiated with respect to infectious disease management, ICMR has sought details of all test results to its portal and real-time data. Failure to do so, they will be held liable to action under Disaster Management Act 2005. Government has urged the people to wear homemade masks to keep coronavirus at bay. In an advisory, Health Ministry asked people to wear face masks, particularly when they step out of their houses. The advisory said social distancing and personal hygiene are keys to prevent COVID-19 infections. Certain countries have claimed benefits of homemade face cover for the general public. The advisory said such homemade face cover is a good method for maintaining personal hygiene. It said the use of such masks will help in protecting the community at large. Union Health Minister Dr. Harsh Vardhan said more than 50 crore poor and vulnerable citizens will be eligible for free COVID-19 testing and treatment under Ayushman Bharat, Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana, PMJAY. In a tweet, Dr. Vardhan said that testing at private labs and treatment in designated hospitals has now been made free for Ayushman beneficiaries across the country. He said the private sector should act as a key partner in the fight against COVID-19 infection. Dr. Vardhan appealed to the private labs and hospitals to come forward in large numbers to become a part of this effort. Prohibitory orders under Section 144 CRPC imposed in Dimapur since 24th of last month as a precautionary measure to prevent the spread of COVID-19 will be partially relaxed tomorrow onwards from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Commissioner of Police and District Magistrate Rotiho Tetsuo in an order stated that it has resolved to relax the order to enable the public to buy essential commodities within their respective colonies, villages and wards. However, movement of public within the main town area and all highway stretch will be restricted. Police, army, paramilitary forces, home guards and civil defense, judicial magistrates, district administration, doctors, medical staff, pharmacists, ambulance and private vehicle carrying medical patient, media, DMC and sanitation, treasury, banks, power, PHED, IOC, FCI, food and civil supply, airport, railway, staff, and telecom including private internet service provider and vehicles transporting essential commodities are exempted. You're listening to the news from All India Radio Kohima. Home Commissioner Abhijit Sinha has called for the utilization of the service of volunteers trained under the Aapda Mitra Scheme for the containment of COVID-19. In view of the gravity and magnitude of the challenge emerging from the COVID-19 pandemic, he suggested to consider utilizing the service of the volunteers. He informed that the volunteers would be responsible for providing services such as relief-related works like providing medicines, food, clothing, and other items to the disabled, elderly, and needy persons, and also generation of awareness among the people to adopt measures to contain the spread of COVID-19. During the lockdown period, Indian Railways is offering its unhindered services of parcel trains for nationwide transportation of essential commodities and other goods required to meet the needs of citizens of the nation. Railways are already transporting essential commodities to different parts of the country through freight trains. While these freight operations of railways are meeting the needs of bulk transportation of essential items, parcel trains are transporting various items that need to be delivered comparatively in smaller quantities. So far, Indian Railways has loaded 30 special parcel trains to various destinations all over the country. In order to ensure speedy delivery and availability of vital goods and commodities across the nation in the times of lockdown, it is also identifying routes for other areas as well. The number of confirmed novel coronavirus cases in the country has climbed to 3,374 today. Health Ministry data said the number of active COVID-19 cases stood at 3,030 and 266 people were either cured of the disease or discharged and one had migrated. Addressing media in New Delhi today, Joint Secretary in the Health Ministry, Lav Agarwal, said the doubling rate of corona cases in India is 4.1 days. He said, if Tablighi Jamaat incident had not happened, it would have taken 7.4 days. He informed that 274 districts across the country are affected due to coronavirus so far. He said, the Cabinet Secretary today reviewed the situation of coronavirus with district magistrates, Superintendent of Police and State Health Secretary through video conferencing. And for the Christian community, Palm Sunday is a sacred day as Christians celebrate the day Jesus triumphantly entered Jerusalem days before his crucifixion. However, with a countrywide lockdown due to COVID-19 pandemic, this is perhaps the first time that Christians in the state celebrated Palm Sunday not in the church but at home devoting time in prayers. While some churches have made use of the technology by going live delivering sermons to its members, some churches rang the bell, wherein families have been requested to hold prayers and meditate on the Word of God, and others have their sermons recorded and shared it with their members. Marking the beginning of the Holy Week, Christians in the state have decorated their homes with palm leaves and families have spent time in prayers. Though in Nagaland, no single positive case has been detected till now, following the direction of the central government of a nationwide lockdown to contain the prevention of the highly contagious virus, this is the second Sunday that Christians have been made to spend their Sundays at home in prayers. To end the news, the headlines here again. Nation to join Prime Minister Narendra Modi's call to light up diyas and candles tonight at 9 in a collective spirit to defeat coronavirus. Indian Council of Medical Research defines protocol for rapid antibody-based blood test of COVID-19. Government urges people to wear homemade masks to keep coronavirus at bay. And Home Commissioner Abhijit Sinha calls for service of volunteers trained under the Aapda Mitra Scheme for containment of COVID-19. That's all we have in this evening news bulletin. Good night.